For me, I'm fine, and I hope all of you are fine and safe at home too. Okay, everyone, before we start the class, I have some questions to ask you first. So how do you feel today? Ta con cô nghe nào mình đang nghe nào? Do you feel happy or sad? Ta con cô nghe nào hay sao bài đi? Rồi cô bị bạ chật. Yes, but teacher feel happy. Okay. So everyone, how many days are there in the week? Ta không bị sao bạ nghe phần mạng ngày. Yes, very good. There are 7 days in the week. Week cứ mình phạm phí ngay nước nông hồi sắp, hồi sắp đà. So what are they? Tao đi chia thay sẽ ý kiến khá cốt. Okay, there are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and the last day of the week is Sunday. Yeah, Sunday. Okay, so who knows what day is it today? Yes, today is Thursday. This month is June. The day today is 16. The year is the November is 2020. Okay, everyone. So one more question. What time do you get up every morning? Yes, I get up at 6 o'clock, right? So what do you do after you get up? What do you do after you get up? I brush my teeth. I wash my face. I take a bath. And then I comb my hair. I put on my clothes. I eat breakfast. And then I go to... Yes, I go to school or I go to study. Okay. Everyone, so now we review the old lesson all together. And today we study about unit 8 and the title of unit 8 here. Sharks. Here, sharks. Can you see? Sharks. Okay, everyone, here's the old word in unit 8. Today, teacher just review only one word, okay? What can you see? Can you see a duck? A duck is under the rain, right? Okay, so look at this picture. Con khơi nhá, con lúc nó khơi. Con khơi miền tia nó cao tật phliêng mà nó. Okay. Just by the tia nó cao tật phliêng, we call. It starts with letter W. Very good. It called wet. 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 It starts with letter W. It is wet. Wet. Okay, wet. Here. Wet, wet. Here, W-E-T, wet. Okay, so keep silent and listen to teacher all together. First day, June 16, 2020. Review, wet, wet. Okay, repeat that picture all together. Wet. Okay, again. Wet. Good. Wet. Okay, that's all for our review. So now move to our lesson all together. Okay, tell one, draw, you draw picture for you. Let me guess what it is. Okay. class. So look at this. What can you see? Okay, con mơ nơi khlong nơi lực đá khiến nó con khơi rụng bị tỉ đá. Con khơi rụng đá khi tục vẹ ở con vẹ về. Thì con tôi cầm như thế con vẹ nữa. Yes, this is, we are like this, we call dress, okay, dress start with letter D, so can you sing what letter that has sound D? So go sang cận mơ với letter ấy that means sound D. Yes, very good. Letter D. So this is what we call dress. So this dress, it starts with letter D. See it? Dress. Okay. Dress starts with letter D. D-R-E-S-S. We read dress. Okay, so now keep silent and pay attention and listen to teacher all together. Tuesday, June 16, 2020, Unit 8. Shorts. Dress. Okay, again. Dress. Okay. Okay, repeat up teacher all together. Tuesday, June 16, 2020. Okay, good. Unit 8. Mm-hmm. Shorts. Dress. Okay, again, I want to hear it, everyone. Dress. Yeah. Dress start with letter. Yes, very good. Dress start with letter D. Okay, dress. So everyone, move to our homework. And your homework today is write the letter. Goodbye class, see you tomorrow, bye bye, good luck for you.